Today's show, the biggest transfer rumours, Mbappe to Barcelona, the biggest stories, Neymar shares injury update, Premier League gets a winter break, Usain Bolt signs for a team, plus more football stories, all today on Onefootball Daily. Quickfire, transfer rumours and paper talk. Chelsea will offer Eden Hazard $300k a week to keep him at Stamford Bridge. Real Madrid would prefer to sign Harry Kane over Lewandowski. However, both Manchester United and Chelsea are interested in signing Lewandowski. Spurs are prepared to bid $35 million for Fulham's 17-year-old starlet Ryan Sessegnon. And PSG might offer Kylian Mbappe to Barcelona as an exchange deal for Coutinho so that Brazilian superstar Neymar can be happy as he doesn't actually like Mbappe. Speaking of Neymar, it's confirmed that PSG forward has fractured his metatarsal and sprained his ankle. This is devastating news for PSG as it means he's most likely going to miss the second leg against Real Madrid. The Premier League is set to follow the rest of Europe's top leagues and introduce a winter break. The Times has stated there'll be a two-week break during February, with Premier League clubs getting at least 13 days rest. The hope is to give England a better chance of winning international tournaments. Arsenal legend Ian Wright said that there is no case for Wenger to stay, and the list of potential Arsenal managers has extended to include Mikel Arteta, Brendan Rodgers, and German coach Yogi Löw. Carlo Ancelotti is also rumoured to be available and willing to take over from the Frenchman. Here's a quick roundup of the other stories today. UEFA has said that there won't be VAR in next season's Champions League. Buffon confirms international return as he says Italy need him. Atalanta have been charged with allegedly racist chanting towards Batshuayi, and 25,000 Dortmund fans avoided their game in protest against the match being moved to a Monday night. Finally, the world's fastest man Usain Bolt got the world talking about football and asking who he will sign for. The rumour was he was going to sign for a South African Premier League club, but it seems that was fake news. The real story is Bolt will be the captain of an international celebrity team at Old Trafford for Soccer Aid on the 10th of June. Soccer Aid has raised £25 million since it launched in 2006. With that said, I've been Anthony Allen. Please like and share, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Peace.